For more than a decade, Novartis and University of Basel have been committed to Next Generation Scientist, an intensive program developed to accelerate the scientific and professional development of young and emerging scientists from low and middle-income countries. Over the course of their three-month internship, the young and curious scientists gained the experience and developed skills they need to increase the volume and quality of research and development activities in their home countries, strengthening the health system and lowering barriers to accessing healthcare.
I applied for the NGS program because I wanted to know the kind of technologies used in my field and to better improve on the protocols I am using.
For me to be part of the NGS program, it's very important because I have the opportunity to be in a pharma company, which was one of my biggest dreams. And how I pursue my whole career was because I wanted to be in this industry. So to learn from all the experts, especially now in clinical development, it's a dream come true.
My motivation for the NGS program was to be able to join the clinical trial team and to understand how clinical trials were developed and how the team runs projects to complete them.
You know, the Novartis Next Generation Scientist program is a program that has been in operation for many years. The idea truly is for you to live and breathe the life of our scientists and hopefully then also get inspired for your own career journey.
So my motivation to continue to collaborate with Next Generation Scientists is really sharing experience. So they bring a lot, and also we can also explain the way we are working here and interact and collaborate.
It's always a great pleasure to see students coming here that are so eager to learn and to experience what we are doing here at Novartis in terms of developing products.
My main motivation is actually to give something back to society, right? I see this as a great opportunity to share my knowledge, to share and you know, pass on what I've learned here at Novartis so far.
To me, the motivation for joining the program is to share my knowledge, but also learn the other perspectives from other PhD students.
Personally, I have known two other NGS fellows who have shown some class when I met them. And so I think that being part of the NGS will give me that level that I saw in them.
Before I started this program, my expectations were to meet a network of people because networking is the new currency.
I'm now involved in a project about oligonucleotides, like a new strategy against some diseases. And that's really, really interesting. And I hope to bring this knowledge to my country and to improve the life of some patients that is having some heart diseases there in my country. Yes.
The way that the NGS program and the lessons I've learned here will impact my life in future is by helping me to think critically through global health issues and make meaningful contributions towards a positive outcome, not just in my home country, but globally as well.
Being part of the Next Generation Scientist program, it's been an amazing experience. I've learned a lot, and also I'm getting out of my comfort zone, and it feels very good.
For me, I think the mentorship here has been really fantastic, both from the lab and also out of the lab has been really great. It's something that we rarely get or you rarely get to see elsewhere, and that has groomed me so much for what I think lies ahead in the future.
The most important thing to take away is my interactions with the people. I think projects come and go, but the relationships I've built, I will carry with me going home and in the future of my career.
My key takeaway from the NGS program is the fact that anytime there is a scientific problem, people with different multidisciplinary backgrounds come together to find solutions to the problem. I believe when I take this back home, I will be able to improve the science and research we do.
What I have learned from the program is going to help me into my future life, whereby it has inspired me to mentor other young scientists, and it has also opened new ventures for my own formulation methods that I can pass on to other young scientists in my own lab back at home.
I'll definitely recommend the program to anyone else, especially if you're in the scientific career journey, because it will open your perspective to how pharma industry works, but also it will open your perspective into how you can reimagine medicine.
My personal key takeaway was that you never stop learning, and learning is fun and exciting, and you always have support. You just need to know where to look for it.
While these next generation scientists will be leveraging their experience to make a positive impact, they are not the only ones. Leading scientists at Novartis and University of Basel also benefited from the program by gaining a deeper understanding of the realities of the health system in other countries. This bidirectional knowledge sharing is an important goal of the program and maximizes our collective impact on society.
For me, the NGS program is unique,
interactive, life-challenging,
motivating,
intensive,
educational,
transformative,
beautiful,
comprehensive,
technology-driven,
rewarding,
amazing,
enriching,
and mind-opening.